Changed throughout as the style of the music played. The second column would be rhythmic integrity, not only with little elements such as, you know, dotted rhythms being played as dots and interweaving passages throughout the band, but throughout the piece as a whole. Phrases had to make sense in the context of movements, and movements had to make sense in the context of whole pieces. And I think it was the top two bands that really achieved that today. Bands one and two were clearly the ones that have been putting money in the bank during rehearsals. And have come across with the mastery of the basics and that little bit, something extra as well. So, congratulations.
The first is the best instrumentalist, the E. Charlton Challenge Cup, and the instrument was the solo cornet from band who played number one.
Yeah!
And the next presentation is for the third prize and a cheque for £110 with 172 points. The band drawn number 3, Comptable. We proceed with the second prize and a cheque for £125 with 174 points. The band drawn number 1, Ystradgynlais.
Yeah.